Arrgh. Welcome to Pirate TV.
Good morning, Stone Mountain High School. I am here to give a woman's fact for today. The woman that inspired me is my mother, Mrs. Perlina White Jones. Woman, strong woman, independent woman, taught me everything I know about being a woman, taught me how to stand up and do the best you can while you can, do everything you can while you can, take care of your business and handle your business the best you know how. That's my inspirational woman for my lifetime. Go Pirates!
Positive results. So every day you walk into this building, what is your attitude? What is your mindset when you walk into this building? Do you walk into this building and say, hey, I'm finna knock this day out, I'm gonna be successful, or I'm just here just to waste another day? Again, it's your attitude about things. Do it don't matter because I go to Stone Mountain High School? Absolutely not, it does matter. Again, it's all about what do you want to do? What do you want to see?
This is Ms. Anderson coming back to you to remind you to register the informational for Athens, Greece, and Italy tour. Yes, we're going to Greece and Italy. Come get on the ship with me. Don't forget, you must register using a QR code, and the QR code will get you ready for our informational, and you will also receive $200 off of your total package. Our tour will include flying in into Athens, spend about 5 days there. Then we're going to catch a ferry over to Italy. If you don't know what a ferry is, that's a ship, a boat, to go over to Italy. Then we're going to fly back home. And when you get home, you can share all your wonderful experiences, the things that you saw, of course, all the pictures you have taken, and most importantly, the food. Yes, we get to taste all the great food, all the wonderful cuisine. And if you know Miss Anderson, I'm going to eat me some food. So let's go, let's get on this ship, and let's go across the seas, and let's see some new land. You got me stuck on the thought of you.
Lieutenant Commander Muhammad Fon, the Battalion Executive Officer of the Pirate Navy JRTC Battalion. I am bringing attention to all cadets and everyone around this school that we have a all-hands practice, a final all-hands AMI practice during 4 Block tomorrow on Tuesday, March 5th. This is really important for all cadets to be in the gym during 4 Block to come and practice and go through the whole routine on Officer Center, the inspection phase, and also going through the passing review because we will be having an area manager inspection next week, Tuesday, as well. So all cadets, make sure you guys understand and be prepared so that we can look good and look sharp on the day of AMI. Go Pirates.
Hi, Miss Tatum here. I came today to tell you about the MORP. The MORP is in full effect. Tickets are on sale now. We need you to buy. The deadline for the tickets are March the 9th. Be there or hear about it.
One quick question. What is the MORP for the people who don't understand what that stands for?
A MARP is prom spelled backwards. It's for 9th and 10th graders. We want to take this opportunity to encourage our 9th and 10th graders that are doing what they're supposed to do in our school. Those that have great attendance, that's going to class, that's keeping their grades up. We want to make sure that we reward those students. So this is a sneaker ball for those individuals. Come out and have fun. There'll be food and a great time. Don't miss it.
Run, 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 run.
Hey, hey, hey. 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 Hey